Dying Light, and this time I made sure I'm on the right save. Can be getting stuck on rocks. So yeah, you guys
Crane, do you copy?
Probably saw this already, so...
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but...
Can you finish talking? I'm trying to do an intro.
Right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
No.
Just hurry, please!
Okay.
Oh, God.
So as I was saying, you guys probably saw me already play this in the previous video by accident, so I'm just gonna cut, probably gonna cut.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet, wait a sec.
Holy shit!
Come on!
No, no! No, no, no. I hate this frickin' Steam pop-up. Great, I'm back here. Try that again.
I'm going to kick your ass. You think you're fast?
Safe zone. Good. And we got a rifle as well, but I don't think I'm gonna use that. Okay. Back where we left off last time, meeting Jade at the boxcar to get into the school.
Hey, come here.
What kind of spawn is this? What? Why did I spawn here?
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
I don't like this.
Jade, they've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Okay. Nervous? Yes. Yes, I am.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
That's a lot of boom, guys. Come on. Yes, okay. Please, a weapon. It's a good weapon. Okay. I liked this new machete. For safety, let's just do that. Okay. Okay.
Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
What happened here? I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Down. locked. Damn it.
I can't get through that way.
Don't. Imagine if one of these bags just started moving. I would shit myself. I'm already shitting myself.
Fuck on you. Guys, there's somebody in here.
Turn that damn thing off. We're gonna have walkers swarming fucking ghouls.
They have good weapons. I hope I turned it off early enough. You can actually see the weapon getting damaged, which I think is a cool detail. It was sharp when I started using it and now it's blunt. I can deal with guys, and what I don't want to deal with is zombies. Getting lost and getting lost is not fun. I think we're safe. Saw that guy. Nice zombie, good zombie. Come on.
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Okay. getting lost, and I don't like it. You know, I'm just gonna use some camo. How am I supposed to reach her? Need to go this way, yes? Okay, there's no way. Yeah. So no way in there. Where did you guys come from?
Oh God. Oh, oh God.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Okay. I am... Come on. I was gonna take your weapons, thank you. No, let's leave. Get out of here, finish this up. Because this was not fun. It was a bit nerve-wracking because first time in a building. What? What? What time? Okay. I am not gonna risk it. I'm gonna climb the
roof. Crane, you said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Antizen.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Look at them shitting
now. Don't worry.
You see what I meant. The more we use it, the rougher it gets. Deteriorated. What's the... I don't know what's the... Let's see what happens if we fix it. Repair it. How do you repair a weapon? R. I pressed R and it didn't work. See? Now it doesn't look that nice anymore, but you can see there's some sort of extra metal pieces added there. Very nice attention to detail. But anyway, that's gonna be it for today's episode. KoppieGaming out.